Welcome back. Still talking about Atlanta radio. Right around 1995, I was between jobs again. How many times have you heard me say that? I got a call from Kelly McCoy, who worked at B98.5. And he said, hey, do you have any interest in doing an all 70s show? And I said, boy, that would be fun. I met Kelly McCoy and program director Phil LoCascio from WSB-FM at a strip club in downtown Atlanta. So here we are having drinks around, I guess it was brunch time, 11:30 in the morning. So it was just the three of us. And they said, well, what do you think about doing an all 70s show? And I said, I don't know. I mean, it sounds like a lot of fun. I'd be into it. Tell me a little bit more about it. And they said, well, first of all, Woodside, let's go ahead and order you a couple of table dances. I guess we were in there for about an hour talking about how much fun it would be, what the hours would be. We talked about everything except how much they were going to pay me, because by the time I had three or four drinks in me, I was just excited that I would finally have an opportunity to work for Cox Broadcasting. And I knew that would be my entree into a full-time gig, which I've always revered. A couple of weeks later, I went to the studio. Kelly McCoy met me. We discussed the show a little bit more. He showed me the control room, showed me all of the equipment that I'd be using. And man, I was really excited. I was nervous because I had never really operated a board. The board is where you operate the music, the commercials, the sound effects, everything else. I always sat on the opposite side of all of that, where I can just use my brain and not have to think about the mechanics of the show. I watched Kelly. Kelly, one hell of a pro, did a great job doing his afternoon show. I mean, he did it for years and years. He was just a master at it. Great voice. And I thought, I can do this. Still never did talk about anything about money. And I'm thinking, I don't know how I'm going to live on a part-time job, but the way they're courting me and everything, this is probably going to be good money. I'll just let it rest and wait. I still never mentioned anything about it, but I took the job, and it was really fun. And at the end of this segment, I'm going to play a collage of what I did on B98.5. I'm proud of it. I enjoyed doing the show. And it was different. It was fun. The listeners were engaged. I'm not even going to tell you how much they paid me on an hourly wage. Because number one, you won't believe it. And number two, you'll think, why the hell did you do that? Well, I'll tell you why I did it. It was a foot in the door to try to do bigger and better things once I got into WSB. I just wanted to get my foot in the door. Well, the hours were Friday night from 6 p.m. to midnight. Saturday night, 6 p.m. to midnight. So I did it. And I enjoyed it, and I got a lot of reaction from it. But my board work was a little bit sloppy, and the powers that be at WSB said, we need to get someone to operate the board for him, which was great for me, because I felt the show was a lot cleaner, and it sounded a hell of a lot better. Well, finally, my first paycheck arrived. Man, I was so excited. Back then, they didn't do direct deposit or anything. And I said, oh, can't wait to get my check. I just wanted to be back in radio so bad, I never discussed money. Stupid me. That's a big problem with creative types. You know, you get sucked in, oh, we love you, you're great, yeah, but yeah, but yeah, and you go, oh, really? Blow some more ether in my face. The check was so disappointing. I looked at it and said, what the hell? Well, I don't think I went to Kelly. I went to Phil LoCascio, the program director. And I said, this is it? And he says, oh, yeah, yeah, didn't we ever discuss that? I said, we never discussed pay, man. This is really, really low and a lot of work, and it takes up my entire weekends. Now, keep in mind, I was also working at South of the Border, which is another episode in all of these podcasts, and I would drive all the way from Dillon, South Carolina to do the show on Friday night and Saturday night, and then drive back to Dillon, South Carolina at 4 a.m. in the morning so I could be at work in time when everybody else arrived. I didn't want to work at South of the Border. I so wanted to be on the radio. For one reason or another, it just didn't work out. I couldn't do both. And I knew I had no future at WSB. I tried to get into the news department, but my news was not conservative enough for the news director at the time. He said, just write the news and deliver it the way you would want to. And I did. And he says, nope. We're looking for a more conservative approach. And I said, well, I can do conservative. He says, nope. I've heard all I need. At the time, had I not been in such a financial situation, and this is after I came back from D.C., so I'd been at the top, the total top in the nation's capital, the second to third largest radio market in the United States. And I'm trying to get myself situated back into Atlanta. And it just didn't work out. I was known as a partner type show, Chase and Woodside. After a while, when people said, what is your name? I said, and Woodside. Anyway, I would have loved to have stayed on and done that show, but I really got pushed up against a mental wall because I just wasn't making enough money to barely feed my family, and driving back and forth to Dillon, South Carolina, for God's sakes, that god-awful situation I put myself in. But it was a great learning experience, and we're never going to go to the next step in life unless we have learning experiences, right? So I kind of just said to them, guys, I need more money. I can't keep doing this. Surely you must have something full-time. No, we have nothing full-time, but you can try in the news department. And that's when I tried in the news, and that's when they said, nope, we don't need that. And then I found out there were just a lot of part-time people at WSB, not that many full-time people. And I thought, how can they put food on their family's plates when they're working part-time? I had no idea. Some of the names you wouldn't believe, they're part-timers. So I just one day came in and took my WSB ID card and tossed it on Phil Locascio's desk. And I said, Phil, I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I wish you the best of luck. So with that, I'd like for you to hear a little bit of the show that I did. I just saved one little tape of it, and I'm proud of it. I enjoyed it. And for that point in time, I thought it was perfect. You may disagree. If you do, I'd love to hear your comments. If you agree, I would love to hear your comments. You can do your comments via voicemail on anchor.fm on my podcast, or you can go to scottwoodside.com and leave a comment, or you can leave a comment wherever you listen to your podcast on. Without further ado, as they say in broadcasting, here is an air check of Scott Woodside doing the All 70s Request Show on B98.5. Enjoy, and thanks for listening.
B98.5 FM at 737 with Woodside. Great Boone's Farm apple wine incense on the Saturday night 70s dance party. Let's go to the phone. Yeah, what do you want to hear?
Would you play Macho Man for us?
No problem. We'll do it right now. How's that? B98.5 FM.
B98.5.
Music sounds so good on the portable Peach Disco System. B98.5 FM, 745 with Woodside, 741-0985. Let's go to the phone. Hello, you're on live.
Well, I was going to see if you can play, is it Strawberry Letter 22 or 23, something like that, by the weather or something?
Yeah, I think the 22nd letter was pretty, I don't think it was readable on the air. But I know the Strawberry Letter number 23 was pretty juicy also, by the Brothers Johnson.
Yeah, can you play that?
Well, I guess we are. B98.5 FM. Shirley and Company on B98.5 FM. This is Scott Woodside on the Saturday Night 70s Dance Party at 7:54. Thanks for listening. Oh, man, these root shoes are really nasty. Let's go to the phone. B98.5, you're on the air with Woodside.
Hey. Hey. Enjoying the program, man. It's great. Hey, could you get something on by KC and the Sunshine Band?
For me? Oh, man, we just played something.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I must have been in the shower when I came back out. It must have been off. It's great, though.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Enjoying all of it.
Glad you took a shower, by the way.
Oh, yeah, it's Saturday, right?
B98.5 FM color radar weather. Warm, humid, muggy, slimy, heavy showers. High of about 78, low tonight 61. Tomorrow, breaks in the clouds. Aha! Maybe a little bit of golf. High 77, low 52. And Monday, when you wake up with McKee and Trevor in the morning, sunshine, less humid, perfect. Monday morning and a high of 73. In Midtown, it's 67 degrees. And coming up next, another long set of the fun songs from the 70s on the Saturday Night 70s Dance Party by request on B98.5 FM.
B98.5. Well, hey there, Scott.
Hey there, girl.
Hi, this is Liz. I'm calling from Norcross, and I'm all alone this weekend. Yeah, my boyfriend ran off to visit family in Florida, and it's just me, and I'm doing laundry.
Yuck.
And I think I need to hear some Bay City Rollers to make me feel better.
And I guess it would have to have something with Saturday night.
Saturday night.
In the lyrics, yes. How did I know that?
And I'd really feel really much better if you play that song.
A little twitching in the kitchen.
There you go.
B98.5.
B98.5 Instant Request.
I don't even know who did this song, but it's one of my favorite songs back then. If you can find it. It's called Born to Be Alive.
I'll tell you, rather than us looking it up through the 486 IBM clone here, Could you sing a couple of bars and it'll come in automatically?
Do what now?
If you could sing just a couple of bars of the song, our computer picks up the song automatically and plays it on the air. It's something brand new we just got.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Sing a couple bars of the song.
Yeah, Born to Be Alive by Patrick Hernandez. It'll start rolling. Come on, let's see if it works. I've been dying to use it all night.
Let me see. I'm not in fine voice tonight.
It doesn't matter. This thing is totally intelligent.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
What's your name?
No. Oh, she was born to be alive.
B-98.5 FM, All Request, 70's Saturday Night Dance Party. It's 8:25. We've had a lot of calls. Let's go to the phone. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi.
Hey.
Can you play Love is the Answer by England Dan and John Fort Coley?
Well, what's the question, ma'am?
Love is the answer? Oh, what's the question? No, I've got the answer. He's sitting over here.
Oh, my goodness. We'll do that coming up next on B-98.5 FM. Calling on the Need some more incense, and boy, it's hard to read stuff with these Ben Franklin glasses on. B98.5 FM, the Saturday night 70's dance party. Hello, you're on the air live.
Hi, I'm hoping you can help us.
Sounds like you're having a party.
We are, and we heard that song, I'll Be Working My Way Back to You.
Yeah.
We have a $100 bet on this between two people.
What do you think for $100?
The spinner.
You are absolutely correct, and it was from 1979.
What I thought.
Who gets $100?
Me and another guy.
B98.5. Was dancing pretty heavy to that back in the 70s at Gerald's Night Spot over on Powers Ferry. B98.5 FM. It's a Saturday night party, All Request Show. Scott Woodside's 852. Thank you for listening. That was Shake Your Groove Thing from 1979. Nights on Broadway, the Bee Gees. Silvers did Hotline. A Fifth of Beethoven, which would now be called A Leader. Walter Murphy, Love is the Answer by England Dan and John Ford Coley. And starting off that long set, ABC by the Jackson 5. 741-0985. The Hotline, the Atlanta Native Hotline. Let's go. Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm out here in my garage
just
skating again.
Skating?
Yes, I do this every time y'all play.
WSB-FM, Atlanta.
B-98.5 FM. Hey, it's the All Request Saturday Night 70s Dance Party. I'll tell you, we've got a lot of calls at 741-0985, but I haven't heard from you yet. This is Woodside in for Lawrence. It's 914. Hello.
Hey, how you doing tonight?
Good. How are you?
Just fine, thanks. A couple of requests. The first one is Flashlight by Parliament. The second one is, I think it's Devil Woman. I would love to hear that. Y'all played it last weekend, and I haven't heard that in so long, and I don't hear that very often.
I'm Scott.
Hey, who's that in the back?
That's my husband.
You are a devil woman.
All right. B98.5.
B98.5 FM, the Saturday Night 70s Dance Party with Woodside 921 as we continue. Hello, B98.5.
I'm trying to pack to move into our new home tomorrow.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
What area are you moving into?
Forest Park.
Oh, okay, where they're having all the flooding.
Oh, well, I certainly hope not. It's not right there.
That ought to be great.
So far, I've packed two kids and a cat.
Oh, great. I hope they don't suffocate in the suitcase.
I hope not. It would make my night a lot easier if you could play my favorite song.
Well, what is it?
Hot Child in the City.
You got it.
It's the Saturday Night 70s Dance Party on B98.5.
Danger.
Hot Child in the City.
That's it for Kelly McCoy. Take care of your body. Scott Woods, that is next. Call him 741-0985. Tell him what 70s song you want to hear. All 70s weekend on B98.5.
Now that's the way to start off the 70s weekend for All Request, isn't it? Hey, B98.5 and Scott Woodside with the Friday Night All Request 70s Party. Hey, you want to make a request?
Hi, how about some Atlanta Rhythm Section?
A-R-S.
You got it.
Sounds like an Atlanta native.
B98.5.
B98.5 FM, the All Request 70s Show with Woodside. How you doing at 724? Some great stuff. Hooked on a Feeling by Blue Swede. A lot better than that other... Oh, I just thought who did the other one, and I can't remember who hooked on a... B.J. Thomas, yes, and he's an Atlanta boy. Give a Little Bit, Super Tramp, Staple Singers did I'll Take You There. Ebony Eyes by Bob Welch, Atlanta Rhythm Section, Spooky, a great classic. And starting off that long set of All Request 70s, Got to Get You Into My Life, Earth, Wind, and Fire. Man, the phones are popping off the hook tonight. Give me a call, 741-0985. Hello.
Can you tell me the name of a song and who sings it? I think it's I'm Your Boogeyman.
KC and the Sunshine Band.
KC and Sunshine
right,
Band.
Right, I'm Your Booger Man.
Oh, it's Booger.
Yes.
E-R?
B-O-O-G-E-R.
Not Booger.
Booger Man.
Okay.
Okay, and we'll play that coming up next on B, which stands for Booger, 98.5 FM. Side on B98.5's All Request 70s Party. Hello, let's go to the phone.
I'll hear Gordon Lightfoot, Sundown.
No problem. Let's do it right now. It's a little slow, but hey.
B98.5.
Sometimes I think it's a shame.
B98.5 FM, 748 with Woodside on the All Request 70 Show. Tom's on the phone. He's dressed in a white bathrobe or something. Yeah, Tom?
How about a little kung fu fighting?
What would you like to hear? Just give us a call, 741-0985, but please be patient. Hello?
Hi, I'm on hold. They already took my request, and they were going to come back and...
Oh, you mean Vanessa?
I don't know. I asked her if they could play Swearin' to God by Frankie Valli because I requested a lot and never gets played. And she said, well, let me check and see. And she put me on hold.
Well, see, now you control the music tonight.
Then you can play that?
You know that. This whole show is listener-driven. You call up and you decide what's going to be played next. Who is this?
I want Frankie Valli in Swearin' to God.
Good stuff so far. B98.5 in the All Request 70s Party with Scott Woodside. Hello, Dr. Raleigh.
All right.
Hey, you want to hear? What do you want to hear from the 70s?
I don't care. Play me anything.
All right.
B98.5.
B98.5, All Request 70s. Hey, this is Woodside. It's 19 minutes after 8 o'clock. Let's go straight to the phone, 741-0985. Yeah, what would you like to hear?
The Nightlife.
Oh, I love The Nightlife.
Yeah, I love The Nightlife.
That's by a lady by the name of Alicia Bridges.
Oh, okay.
It was a top 10 record in 1977 and 78.
Oh, okay.
And guess where she's from?
Where is she from?
She's from Atlanta. And guess where she works?
Where does she work
at? At one of the top discotheques here in Atlanta.
Are you serious?
No.
B98.5.
B98.5 FM, the All Request 70 Show. It's 8:22 with Scott Woodside. Hey, thanks for listening. Sure is nice to let the listeners call in, and you are the one making the request tonight. Don't know which road we're going to go down until you call and leave the request. B98.5, the All Request 70s Party, Friday night, Scott Woodside, 741-0985. Oh, it's hard to talk with these puka shells on. Maybe someone will call up and ask for something on the 8-track over here on the left side of the console. Hello, good morning. You're on B98.5.
Hey. Hello, hello, hello. Miracles by Jefferson Starship. It's been a long week.
Sounds like you've been looking for one, huh?
Yeah, I guess you could say so.
All right. Well, are you in your car?
Yes, I am.
All right. What's your name?
Sandy.
Sandy, let me hear you honk it. Can't hear it.
Mercedes, don't honk too loud. Listen.
Oh, that's what a wimp horn.
I know it. What a wimp horn, but what an awesome car.
B98.5.
B98.5. We get by.
Thing.
You believe in miracles, huh?
I hope so. I've been running chasing my husband all week. Well, and I tell you, we gotta play this song.
Ooh, what's your name?
It's Tracy Freeman. My husband's Sammy Freeman.
And where are you calling from?
Come from Dallas. Sam's Trim Shop.
Ooh, and what are you wearing?
I'm wearing blue jeans.
Are they tight?
Very tight.
You sexy thing.
You sexy thing. Sexy thing, you. You sexy thing, sexy thing, you. You sexy thing, sexy thing, you. You sexy thing, sexy thing, you.